A wine sector in Spain. We can talk about two production methods in both species, meal production and meat production. Spain has 70% of the EU wine livestock, being just second after the UK. The figures of the caprine sector has been constant in the last 6 years. Meanwhile, the wine livestock has been decreased, especially in the meat production. For the caprine and ovine meat production, Spain represents the 18% of Europe. In the wine meat sector, Spain was second after Greece, representing 23% of the total production in the EU. In our country, ovine and caprine production represents 12% of the total livestock.
The shed is the place where the sheep spend most of the time. Therefore, it should be well ventilated, clean and spacious so the animals are comfortable. Wood and cement are advisable for the structure of the shed. The surface per mother animal should be 0.25-0.3 meters over the total of sheep or goats. The shed must have some internal separations, a closed space for mothers with lambs, individual one-square pens for mothers who reject lambs, and then the rest of the shed should be left as free space for the livestock.
A barn is necessary in order to store the fodder for the livestock. It must keep out humidity and be able to satisfy the needs of the animals.
Tin plate or fiber cement would be the preferred materials for ceilings. In addition, they should have a height of 3 to 4 meters from the ground to the beginning of the roof. A slope in between 25-30% and 50% for the gable roof will be adequate for the movement of air under the cover, allowing for the optimal ventilation.
It should be next to the shed where the sheep are kept, so it's easier and quicker to move them inside for milking. In this way, time and effort will be saved, and all the milk production of the day can be processed swiftly. This is important because if not, the quality of the milk can be compromised.